Bam. Okay. Sorry guys for the delay on the video. My action camera was being stupid and I think it may have paused us on accident. So here we are. We're in Walmart now. Yes, they have a gigantic Subway there. So far we're just looking for Loki some swim trunks. And I got some goggles if he needs them. Yep, as you can see, nice looking Walmart. There's Landon having a nice time at Walmart. Oh, how much I loathe Walmarts.
How good, buddy?
I loathe them only because I work at one. But it's fine. I deal with it.
Well, every time I see taco shells or anything
taco
like that.
Taco Bell, weirdo.
Well, taco shells. I meant taco shells.
Oh, you actually did mean that. Okay.
Yeah, but see, anything like that, Doritos or something, I get triggered. So, it's okay.
It's funny. A little motorcycle. I know y'all can't see that, but... nice little bike.
Don't touch it, Patrick.
But I wanna touch it. Touch. Ooh, what are these?
Bugs balls.
And they're cold. Yay!
You want a buzz ball?
Wait. Oh my god. Oh god, no.
Oh, 20%.
I ain't putting that in my mouth. Sorry guys, I ain't. That right there is called a buzz ball.
That's not what I need for my first drink.
It's a strawberry rum job. With rum with strawberry and banana juice, coconut cream, and natural flavors added. 20% alcohol content. I've had drinks in my time, but none of them were as bad as this. Although strawberry, banana, coconut, and other flavors, along with just rum.
I mean, they're not called buzz balls for nothing, I guess.
I know, I'm sure it is. But see, this one has tequila and vodka. That one has vodka, cranberry, vodka, and peach snaps. And then this just has rum. I like this, it's good. Hey, where are you going? Okay. That's a buzz ball. Oh. Thought it was going. Okay. So now we are going, following Loki. Oh, such a nice butt. Such a nice ass to look at. He's strutting too. Yeah, we should have. Hey. Pet food. Shoes. Baby clothes. Flip flops for 98 cents. Let's see.
If I stand right here, do you mind going and grabbing a bunch? Please?
Sure.
Thank you.
I don't mind. Alright. We're gonna go grab Loki a buggy. I just don't want that sword. I just say, guys, that Wonder Woman sword would actually do me a great deal. For, like, an original character that I haven't even done yet. I was thinking of doing the one character that, I was writing a fan fiction about. So, yeah. Good. Still on. Alright. So, we're, still going to the cart. Ow. Fucking foot hurts. than when I did. And I'll probably dress up as probably getting my butch cosplay later. So that way you guys can look at it and see how it looks. Judge it for all I care. It's fine. So I got the cart, heading back to Loki. I'd say I don't know whether I'm going to or not, but I really, really want to find a girl. Doing funny dances. Okay. So, you've already met our guild, and so you've already met the guild that we have of Animaniac Productions. Yes. We also have a YouTube channel for all of us, so I'll probably probably send a link in the description below for them, so that way you guys can subscribe. Oh, you guys can hopefully subscribe to them too.
Don't,
dude. It's our group channel.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about my YouTube channel. We don't talk about
me anymore. Oh, I didn't know you had one.
Like with this creaky little 13-year-old making. Break it.
Okay. Sorry, guys, I keep on turning the camera back and forth. I gotta make sure that my screen doesn't go black. That just tells me that's turned off. Wow, their photo lab is a lot different from mine.
Nah. Tink.
Well,
Tink.
Well, guys, so far, it just looks like we're gonna be shopping a little bit more at Walmart. Then we're gonna go to the water park, which I did not bring my waterproof case for this action camera. So it's most likely we will not be able to be recording over at the water park. I'm sorry. That's if this would work with it. I don't know.
I don't know if I can transfer.
But, I mean, I might bring it just in case. I'll have to hide it pretty good. But, I will bring it. And that way, you know, you guys can watch us get in the pool, have some fun, and everything in between. So, well, that was unexpected. So yeah, we're just gonna hang out at the store for a little bit longer. After that, we're gonna go to the water park. We're gonna have us a grand old time. And pretty much, you guys know by now, this group is all about anime and manga. We enjoy the stuff more than life itself. It is our lives. So, once we get back from the water park, at about 5 o'clock is when the convention starts. So I'll make sure to get the 128 gig micro SD card that I got for this thing, and we'll get that set up, okay? And I'll show you guys all of our cosplays that we have. It's gonna be great. I love you guys very much. You guys make my channel. Thank you, Lucky. So, because we're about to end this.
Okay, everybody gathering.
Okay, so, this is Poison Fang.
Lucky.
And good luck.
Signing off.
Bye.
Bye-bye.